I'm here with boxing star Jesus Soto Corraz, the one and only, and on September 15th, he's going to enter the ring to face Marcos Maidana. ¿Cómo estás? How you feeling?
Hey, pretty good. How you doing?
Tell me about your fight. What can you say? You're fighting right here. Look, Marcos Maidana.
La China.
What do you think? La China.
La chinita.
Chingón.
Como él digo, no, yo soy un peleador chingón.
Inglés.
Yo creo lo mismo que él, no, en español, güey.
Okay, yes, Maidana stated that, you know, that I'm a tough fighter, and I consider Maidana one of the best fighters. I mean, tough and strong, and you know, and I'm going to be ready.
Como es en inglés, es un fucking good.
What does chingón mean? Because he said you chingón. That's what it means?
Fucking good, no?
Are you? Yeah. Are you chingón?
Yo sí, a huevo,
so,
wey.
A huevo. So, there's $100,000 for the winner with the biggest knockout. Yeah. What are you going to do to win that money?
I don't know.
We're going to
Disneyland. A la cahuila. Es un buen incentivo para cualquiera de los peleadores, pero yo creo que... Si hay un knockout,
so that only means to me that it's a great motivation, and you know.
Knockout's
gonna come out by itself. I mean, I'm not gonna look for it because, I mean, you look for knockout and then you pay for it. So.
La gente va a batallar para escoger el mejor knockout si hay.
What do you think about Canelo Alvarez, Jose Lopez?
¿Qué piensas de Canelo?
Es una muy buena pelea, ya lo dijo Oscar de la Hoya.
You're coming off a big victory. Looking at you, you look like a beast. Tell me about your shape. How are you doing?
He said that, you know, this has been training. I mean, after the fight, I mean, he took a couple of days off and, you know, he went back to the gym. I mean, went to Mexico and keep training over there.
What do you think about Chavez Jr. against Sergio Martinez?
It's
going to be a great fight, but, you know, I don't think I'm going to have time, I mean, to be thinking about, you know, the rest of the guys, and I'm going to concentrate on myself, I mean, to do the best.
You guys are friends with Robert right here. How do you...
Hey,
Robert. So what do you say? You guys are friends with them. How do you go in there and fight a friend?
Okay, friendship is one thing, you know, in the sports and all. So, I mean, we're friends and, you know, we'll be a friend after the fight.
Allá arriba vamos a estar yo y Chino.
Yeah, the ring is going to be only Mimi and Maidana.
Lo que pasa en el ring va a pasar. Lo que va a ganar va a ser la gente.
The ring is going to stay right there, you know, and after, I mean,
we're going to be friends.
What happens in Vegas?
Stay.
A very tough fight. What's going to happen in the fight?
We're going to get the $100,000.
Va a pasar lo que tenga que pasar, no.
Good fight.
There you have it. It's Jesus Soto Corraz, VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisa.
Reporting.